Midnight? Oh, that's they got it the wrong way round. That's the Minnie, that's the Britannia.
But the Britannia's down there. But anyway. Coastal path sign. I'm talking just up the road here. Is the longest named village called, wait for it, Llanfair Pwllgwyngyll Gogwerill Wendrobwyll Llandysilio Gogogoch. That's the name of it. This might be the church of Llandysilio. A little burial ground here, or cemetery. So let's go and have a wander, eh? You see the bridge there? And the other bridge. Very treacherous water. There's amazing fish in here though. Such a lovely place, isn't it? Didn't we have a lovely time the day we went to Bangor? See, there's a house on an island down there. I can't see it because of the light. I don't know if you can see it. The holly tree. See the berries, the holly. This little church. This would have been a little island. They built it like a causeway here. The tide may be going down actually. Let's go back up to the road there. A couple of swans. Water both sides. Yeah, normal swans. Here they have orange beaks. Dirty. There you go. Feeding. Lay into it. Looks like a causeway there, she. Looks to me there's a wall going across there. Hard for you to see. That's the way the weed's going. And I think the opposite side, there's walls. And what they are, they're fish traps. There's some more up there and over there. So when the water comes up, the fish get to the other side of the wall. And when the tide goes out again, the fish were stuck in the pools. And that's how they used to catch the fish. It's a house on an island. Wouldn't it be great to live there? this one again. Yeah, people buried here. Looks like someone's to the top of that. There's a Celtic cross up there. Cool, eh? Cool. I don't look at the names. That looks an old one. I see a date on there. 1834. Church. There you go, St. Cecilio. 630 AD. Don't know if you can go in. No, it's locked. Right, it's an oak. Shame I couldn't go in. Shame. There's a cross. These look very old, as they say. Pretty worn out. Dates are hidden. I look what some twats have done. Graffiti in the churchyard. Like no respect at all. Here, look, there's a fence, and this is lead. Where the metal would have been put in, and they pour lead in to hold it in place. Anyway, I'm going back now to the car, pick my daughter up and my granddaughter, because they're at the hospital with the dentist, so it shouldn't be long, they'll be ready to come back. So anyway, I'll see you later, guys, from Anglesey, Ynys Môn. See you later.